You have another small clan for arch on your right, from the same period, with the 14th period, built at the place of the Gateway Point of Paris. And with the 14th, demolish this defense wall to layer with this grand boulevard and those two small triumphal four arches. So we are now on the, we're still on the 10th district of Paris and soon enter the 2nd district of Paris. So this part of Paris is a business district during the day. All those buildings are housing mainly offices. But at night, it's a place for the Parisians to stroll at leisure by the cafes, restaurants, cinemas, and theaters. We have many the Musée Grévin, just after the crossing. It's a wax museum. It's a small one. It's like Mrs. Tussauds at London. And next to this museum is the Hard Rock Cafe. Then you'll see the Hard Rock Cafe. So now we'll turn left to the business district and big buildings on the other side of the boulevard. These boulevards are owned by French banks, like the one on the right, the BNP Paribas. It's a French bank owning those two buildings, and on the left, the LCL, le Crédit Lyonnais.